Alright, so how's it going, everyone? We're back playing some Ori, and I can't remember where we left off. I think I was up here somewhere or something. Or were we up here? Anyway, I went down. Alright, let's go in here. I think this is the next area. Hopefully the next area. That looks like something we can jump up on. It's not. Oop, thing's alive. Oh. Just thinking. It was accident. I was watching the playthrough video. Oh! Playthrough video thing. Oh, we gotta drop this thing. I was gonna say, I thought I watched this part by accident, but clearly not. Oh! Not good. Did not watch this part. Unless there's like another room that starts off like this. How the heck do you even make it down there? Really need to jump. Is that only like accessible once? Wait, we can change direction? That was weird. Can we even kill him? Oh, we can. Oh, we do not want that. Oh, or that. You're kind of annoying. God, I'm just in time. Right here. Okay. That's hot. Oh, okay, yeah. So I did kind of watch this part, but apparently I didn't watch the first part. I know what you're supposed to do here. Oh, by accident. I wasn't paying attention. I stopped and I started playing some MLB The Show, is doing some challenges and that. But this is the only part. Kind of got spoiled by accident. Oh my gosh, that almost rolled the other side. Screwed us. Pull I can't remember where the last recording was it, but I had to go move my car because okay, just rocking back and forth. I had to go move my car. The roofer people were dropping stuff off, and then started playing some MLB The Show, do a couple challenges. Which I've been liking that game a lot. Pretty fun. I'm really glad it's on Xbox now. That's pretty cool. We have to get it back to this middle part and then shoot it off, maybe? I knew I'd always like that game. I mean, well, 2020 I bought a PS4 for MLB The Show 20, and then 21, at the time in 2021 I had my Xbox One. We just like. Maybe we just have to kind of reset this. Oh no, no. Okay, dude. Like, once we do the move the platform, we just basically let the rock roll down. So that we can. I think then when we just shoot the rock from here, like up here, kind of, so that it lands on the platform. Can we move? Guessing. Not again. Oh, we probably made it. Say no, because I think it's fine over there. We just have to shoot aim it right. There's a little bit I played on PS4 of MLB The Show 20. That was really cool. I don't know why I didn't really play it that much. I'm not sure. It's not good. I can still do this. Wait, did we want to do that? It's funny that if you hold on to it, Ori like goes over to the top. There's an achievement to juggle a rock. Doesn't count the juggle master. Yeah, there we go. I was just looking through the achievement list. clearly we have to get it up here. But I don't know how we get that thing across. Cool. That has a diamond achievement, though. Oh, I was just pushing X. Oh, that was close. Close on the flying forest right there. I almost said florist. yeah, but we're gonna... Wait, does it like stop though? Right here? Is it stopping? What the hell? We weren't even close. Is that just like a graphical thing? Like we grabbed onto something here. I feel like we're gonna be able to grab onto this. Is it just like a little tip that you can grab on? I'm not sure where we're supposed to go. We already went through here, right? Yeah. Oh. Yeah. We have to make it back here to the top, then we can start going to the top left. Something like that. When we start going to the top. Thank you. haven't found any map. There's a new room, right? No, we were in here before, right?